No, I don't. very much. Yeah, for the first game. Congratulations.
Look at that.
I get 30 a second.
Yeah, mine's not there right now. Maybe next year.
It's on her eye right now.
There you go. Yeah. That's how you do it. Come on, Bryce. Don't be a pussy. Yeah. Yeah. You gotta do that interlocking drink. Miss Maggie Dennison.
First off, congratulations to one of my very best teacher students. This girl and I have been through pretty much all the ups and downs that life has to throw, but one thing that always has and will remain is our friendship. Your happiness means more to me than you'll ever know, and I'm so happy that you landed with someone like Bryce. Bryce? Maggie. I've seen it firsthand. You guys complement each other well, and where one lacks, the other seems to always pick up. May both of you always remember this day and love that everyone here has for you. You both are two of the most important people in my life, and I'm sure it's our friendship. I wish you guys nothing but the best in life and marriage, and last but not least, I'd like to congratulate Maddie
and Bryce
on their new boat purchase. With that being said, if you see the boat rocking, don't come.
He was working on his chest, everyone knows. And I had just signed up, trying to get swollen. To this day, he's still in the gym, working on his chest, but I think he just needs to finally give it up. It's not getting any bigger than it already is. We definitely grew a lot. I would love to sit here and tell you all a funny story, but I don't have a story that involves Bryce waking up and successfully going to bed. Every story I have involves Bryce doing something stupid, which is why we gave him the nickname, Idiot Bryce. We still love him, it's just a nickname. Fast forward to 2015, Bryce met Maggie, which ended up being the best thing ever happened to him. All I had to do was go out with them one night, see their bar bill, and I knew it. So after what I felt was in Germany, Bryce finally decided to risk it all on the field, as well as at the craft table, and asked Maggie to marry him. He finally won big and stopped going to the casino, so I don't really have a partner for the casino anymore. Along with after carrying Bryce, we felt like my whole life for sports games, much less to know that we play games. I'm finally passing the torch to Maggie. So I asked all of you to join me in the final post to see what happens with the Brian and Duke crew.
Yeah! Yeah! feels so much in all your loneliness, please. Like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for you not long ago. I was her number one. She told you so, and she still means the world to me. Just so you know, so be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything.
Doesn't seem that long. We're here. you where you wanna go. And if you're blessed with a choice, you have to choose. I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the way. If it's cold outside, show the world how long the moon's now.